What's good, everybody? It's your boy Uncle Sam's Reject here today with another episode of College Hoops 2K8 Legacy Mode. As you see here, I got the Bethune-Cookman Wildcats, my alma mater. I mean, this game, second game of the season, we'll be taking on Purdue Boilermakers. Now, you see at the bottom of the screen, we are completely outmatched on paper, and we didn't do so well in our first game. We almost came back and pulled it out, but we started off slow, shot horribly, as you can see the team stats there. So hopefully we can turn it around and get a big win for the program. Let's go. And we're on the road, too. That definitely does not help. All right, man, take a look at the starting lineups. They got a lot of, experience on the squad, but we're going to try to get it in, baby. Let's go. Now, I remember I learned a lot about my team last game, who can shoot, who can't, you know what I mean? Oh, good board, baby. Ah. Like I was saying, I learned, who can shoot, who can do what, I kind of went in kind of blind because I didn't play Midnight Madness, so I think we'll be okay. But we gotta make free throws, man. We only shot 50% last game. This is key. Missed both. Get to the foul and alright, we're going to the line. We should be able to make it with our guards. Slightly late and we do not get that one to go. We're 0 for 3 already on free throws today. We finally get on the board with our first play in the game. Oh, close out on that. Alright, man. It's starting to get ugly already. Get to the rack there, baby. Finish that. Thank you. We got it. Oh, thank you. About to say, we got to get boards, man. Ah, come on, Manzi. Got the paint. Horrible pass, but it got through somehow. We get on the board. Let's go. Oh, good steal, Jordan. Push. Get to the rack all the way. All the way. Let's go. That's what I'm talking about, man. Give me a steal, fellas. Oh, good D. Good D. Get to the rack, Jordan. And oh, way to close out on everything. Oh, good D. That's what I'm talking about. Get to the basket, baby. Throw down, bang out. Let's go. We got the lead, man. Oh, all the way in the corner. I need that, Potts. Bang. Oh. All right, man. Way to beat it. Finish that, baby. Ooh. Woo. About to say, Manzi loves selling out on these layups. Damn, man. As soon as we get a little close, we're breaking this press, though. We're breaking the press. Our true colors are showing. Our true colors being that we are the worst team. Come on, Ross, baby, finish that. Bang out. Let's go. Good defense, Jordan. Get to the rack. Let's go. Let's go, man. Good shit. That's how you... All right. Good move. Let's go. That's what I'm talking about, subs. All right, man. Down 13 to start the second half. I feel like we can make a push here. Let's play our type of basketball. Ah. Way to get to the basket, Jordan. Get in there. Let's go. Come on. Good D. Oh, wide open. About time they missed one. Jeez. Get to the rack, Jordan. I need you to finish that. Let's go. Alright, we need some stops. In that trap. Give me the ball. Oh, I see you, Jordan. Keep running. You better finish that on him. Let's go, man. I need that, Baker. Bang, let's go. That's a big shot. Oh, keep going. Come on, baby. You got to keep cutting there. Way downtown. Bang, Baker, let's go. Give me that lead. Oh, get to the basket, Ingram. Oh, wow. I'm getting hacked down low. We're not getting the calls. They're not showing us no love because of who we are. That's all it is. I think we done used all the fight that we had in us. Good finish, Manzi. Oh, you blew it. Straight up. Straight back up. Good pull up. I need it. I don't got time to think about it. Let's go. Oh, got him in the air. Can't get past him. Get fouled, Manzi. Big boy finish. Let's go. All right, man, we down 4 under a minute. Give me that Jordan. Give me that Jordan. Let's go. 2-point game. Lock in. Oh, no. We keep getting out-rebounded. Man, we got to get rebounds. We still got 3 more fouls before they're in the penalty, man. Can't believe we didn't get that rebound, yo. Good steal, baby. Come on, Jordan. Get to the rack. To finish. Ah! That's who you foul. The big man. Foul the big man. Good D. Let's go. No timeout. We can't give him a chance to set up. Come on, Jordan. Oh. I need that, Lewis. Let's go! Let's go! Big time shot. Going to overtime. Oh, we're not going to get to the... Wow. We win the tip and don't get to the ball. That was so trash. Just like that. Down 4 in overtime, man. Oh, I was about to say we get out-rebounded again. Keep going, man. Z, good finish. I need that. Bang out. Let's go. I needed that steal. Oh, hell no. Wow, the disrespect of that shot anyway. Slightly late, but it goes. Okay. Oh, put your hands out, Baker. Oh, man, Z, what are you? He's getting out-rebounded. In position, he's just straight up jumping over us. Come on, Manzi, good board. You've been on the boards all game today. Let's go. No way. Yo, this man's just been terrorizing us, man. Got him in the air. Get to the rack. Wow, that's crazy, no call. But the ticky-tack calls you calling for them, man. Come on. Good. What? But do you see what I'm talking about? You see what I'm talking about? All right, man, good shit. I'm beating your press, and one. Let's go, Potts. Thank you, ref, for finally calling a foul. Look at the move here. Get off me, son. Bang, where you at? With the left. Slightly late, but it goes in. That's all we. That's the end result we're looking for. Good defense, Potts. Oh, you sold me out. No way. No way. Good move, Manzi. Good fucking move, Manzi. I knew they was gonna do that. They better not call it. That was so trash, B. We fight this hard for the refs to come and take it away from us. Finish that, Suggs. But thank you. Oh, you can't go for, you can't, we can't afford for you to go for the steal there, man. Oh my goodness. That's the dagger if he makes it. Oh. Wow, that's disrespectful as hell. Well, man, we fought hard, man. We definitely played our hearts out this game, man. All right, so first, before we get to the box score, look at the team stats. We shot 50% from the field, which is absolutely amazing. You know what I'm saying? 33% from three-point line. You know, we could do a little bit better. 35 fucking percent from the free throw line. 6 for 17. 6 for 17. We left 11 points on the board, and we lost by 9. Oh, my God. I can't get over that, man. And the rebounds. We got out-rebounded like a motherfucker. All right. Looking at the numbers, it wasn't that bad. But in-game, as you saw, in-game, they were clutch rebounds that we needed that were huge, man. Look at the box score. Jordan Potts led the way. 17 points, 5 assists, 4 steals, 7 for 18 shooting. Missed 2 free throws, 0 for 3 from the 3-point line. My man Baker, 4 for 10 from the field, 11 points. Suggs, 16 points, 9 boards, 8 for 10 from the field. Manzi, 13 points, double-double, 12 rebounds, 2 assists, 1 steal, 3 blocks, 3 turnovers, 1 for 4 from the free throw line, 6 for 12 shooting altogether. And then Ross came through off the bench, Smith, and then Forrest chipped in with 2. Man, this loss hurts, man, especially like what this win would have meant for our program, especially this early on, what it would have meant for me as a coach. But it is what it is, man. Stop and smash that like button if you enjoyed the video. Hit me up in the comments. Let me know what you thought about it. You know what I mean? Subscribe if you're new. And once you subscribe, be sure to hit that bell next to my name for notifications. Let you know every time I upload a video. It's your boy Uncle Sam's Reject, rkgames.com. I'm out this bitch. Peace.